3. One little kitten. Reading is 1. Kids, how we do question answers in our notebook? See what we have to do. First, we have to write the unit 3. One little kitten. Mention the date. Now, your first question is, how many kinds of creatures are there in the poem? See kids, this is our poem. And how many types of creatures are there? 15. How many? 15. See, the answer is there are 15 kinds of creatures. Okay. After writing one question and answer, we have to leave one line. Come to the next question. Are the seals happy? Kya seals happy thi? See, in the books, where are the seals? Here. 6 sad seals. Sad means hota hai unhappy. Sad means hota hai unhappy. Its name, seals are sad. No, they are not happy. Okay. Question 3. Where do the fish live? Fish kahan rehti hai? Answer, fish live in water. Fish kahan rehti hai? Water mein rehti hai. Now, फिर हमें आना है पेज नंबर 33 पर. 33 पे कुछ क्वेश्चन है, उसको हमने कॉपी में कैसे करना है. सी, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. हियर सम वर्ड्स इज गिवन विद मिसिंग लेटर. वी हैव टू कंप्लीट द वर्ड बाय राइटिंग द मिसिंग लेटर. सी, बी डैश जी इज गिवन. वी हैव टू राइट बी ए जी बैग. एच ई एन हैन. टी ए पी टैप. सी ए पी कैप. टी आई एन टिन. C-A-T, cat. A-N-T, aunt. P-E-N, pen. F-O-X, fox. और A-X-E-X. ये work आपको, this one और this one. Both pages you have to do in your English notebook.